And welcome to the last game of the first day of the EuroBasket here in Slovenia in 2013. And it's one of those classic encounters of world basketball. France face off against Germany. Svartsik gets to the keyway, kicks it. She vibes for the corner for three, is good. Basket from downtown for three. Smoking, it's not hot in here, it's smoking if you're German. Nice, puts it on the floor, great little pass. And Levernay comes up with the 2 points off the nice little feed to the baseline. Kick to the corner. Steiger gets the three. Wow, the lid's off the basket all of a sudden. Tony Parker turns down and then receives the screen. Little lean on the two and makes it look very pretty and very easy. Bacolo's got it for three. Svartsik looks inside, great pass. Well, Plas gets to do, Svartsik. What a pass, 3:54 to go in the fourth. France take the timeout. They trail 67-65 to the ring. Little wrap around. Oh my word, Benzing knocks the three down. Germany have come here being told they were in the rebuilding mode. No Nowitzki, no Kamen. But what they have is a team of guys who played hard, smart, and shot the basketball phenomenally well. There's confirmation. Germany with an 80-74 win over France.